Welcome to our annual Knowledge Bowl. As I told all of the student participants at the various schools, they are all winners. And with keeping with our theme, celebrating the past, building the future, the students present here tonight, as well as all of our students in the Pineville School District, are truly building the future. The Knowledge Bowl rules have previously been explained at the school sites and again during a Saturday practice that we held, and there are copies on your tables. Now, as you all are aware, we now have 4 elementary schools. So, rounds 1 and 2 will consist of those teams competing that are listed in your program book. And the middle school and junior high parents will consist of Bel Air North, Jack Roby North, and Jack Roby South. And they will simply compete in 1 round, with the winner being declared from that round. Okay, Brianna Allen is a 21-year-old senior at the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, where she is studying to receive her Bachelor of Science degree in chemistry. Wow, okay? As a chemistry minor, girl, you bet. While she is often called the official hostess of the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, she has additional responsibilities of being an advocate for student success and a role model in the Arkansas community. Ms. Allen's platform, Embodied to Inspire Greatness, encourages others to excel in every endeavor while setting goals to challenge their maximum potential. Through the Junior and Little Mr. and Miss UAPB program, Brianna works with local youth on self-esteem, respect, and etiquette. She is a 1912 graduate of Dalloway High School. She has been extremely involved on the campus of UAPB. Since her enrollment, Ms. Allen has served as the captain of the University of Arkansas Spirit Team, class secretary for her junior year, Mrs. Divine 9, 2014-2015, and past president of the Delta Eta chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated. Along with that, Ms. Allen has also held memberships with the STEM Scholars Academy, American Chemical Society, and Circle of Pride. She believes that her roles and responsibilities at the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff has not only made her undergraduate experience truly golden, but also prepared her for life after college. After she graduates from UAPB, Ms. Allen plans to attend pharmacy school to take one step closer to obtaining her dream as a pediatric pharmacist. She is the daughter of Troy and Dana Mooney and Rodney and Bakara Allen. She is driven by Vince Lombardi's words, "Perfection is not attainable, but if we chase perfection, we can catch excellence." Ms. Allen believes that excellence is in her reach. However, perfection is God's business. After the WT Chaney singers come forward, then the next person's voice that you will hear will be Ms. Brianna Allen. Mr. B is the director of the Chaney Singers. Mr. B, take it away.
beat me, fake me, you can never break me, will me, through me, you can never kill me, do me, sue me, everybody knew me, kick me, strike me, don't you back or whack me, all I wanna say is that they don't really care about us, all I wanna say is that they don't really care about us, tell me what it's become of us, I have family and friends who love me, and the victim of police brutality.
In the elementary division, I need the following scholars and their parents to take the stage. And we have the placards up, so if you would, just sit behind the placard. Broadmoor North, winner from Broadmoor North and a parent, would you please take the stage? W.T. Cheney South, Southwood North, and 34 South. All right. Let's give them a round of applause. The buzzers are a lockout system, okay? And just to make sure that they are all working, well, we start right here. Would you just test your buzzer, please? Just test your buzzer. Okay, next. Okay, next. Next. Very good. And see, there's even a different sound, correct? Okay. Everyone tried their buzzer? Okay. All right. Miss Allen, 20 questions.
Good evening. This was the first state to declare Dr. Martin?
Illinois.
Correct. She was an educator, social activist, and the first Arkansas and the first woman elected to the National YWCA in New York City. That's correct. Who are the only sisters?
Jean Curtis Edwards and Josetta E. Wilkins.
That's correct. She was the first African American teacher in Little Rock School District.
Charlotte Stevens.
That's correct. In 1992, she was the first African-American elected to the North Little Rock City Council, and she worked 5 years.
Bennett.
What's the first name?
We'll take the last name.
Okay, that's correct. She was the first African-American accepted into office. He was the first African-American firefighter employed.
Gerald Robinson.
No, that's incorrect.
Floyd Burns.
Okay, that's correct. He was the first African-American postmaster and first black man to be elected to the legislature. The correct answer is James W. Mason. She became the second African-American woman elected to the state senate and the first woman selected as majority.
Shirley Chisholm?
Sorry, that's incorrect. Okay, the correct answer was Joyce Ely. He invented the refrigerator.
John Stanner?
That's correct. This is the date Dr. Martin Luther King.
1968.
That's correct. Who was the first African American to be named Director of Adult Education?
Dr. Luther H. Black.
That's correct. One of the most famous basketball coaches ever at the University of Arkansas at Fayetteville.
Nolan Richardson?
That's correct. Native of Stamp, Arkansas.
Maya Angelou.
That's correct. Called the father of higher education.
Silas Hunt.
That's correct. Known as the King of Rag. Not correct. Known.
Scott Joplin.
That's correct. He was the husband of Daisy Bates.
Elsie Bates.
That's correct, I'm sorry. He is considered to be the first black entrepreneur and
Anthony Johnson.
That's correct. On July 21st, 1868, all blacks were granted equal rights.
The 14th Amendment.
That's correct. Okay. He won an Academy Award.
Jamie Foxx.
That's correct.
Preliminary round winner, and then the next group of elementary scholars will come to the stage. We will have a preliminary round winner from that group, and then those two groups will go head to head to determine the overall elementary winner.
Okay, our preliminary round winner is WT Chinese South.
Need the following scholars and their parents on the stage. Broadmoor South, W.T. Cheney North, Southwood South, and 34th North. Let's give our scholars a round of applause.
I asked her if she just wanted to sign when we down. Are you okay?
Protester, politician, scholar, and lecturer, he was committed to civil rights, economic justice, and peace. In 1960, he helped form the NSNC Student Nonviolent Committee.
Julian Bond.
That's correct. He graduated from Pinewood High School. No, that's incorrect.
Tori Hunter.
It's correct. He was a world famous zoologist and the first person ever.
Ernest Jess.
That's correct. The year the 13th Amendment passed abolishing slavery.
1865.
That's correct. He was the first African American to become chairman and CEO.
Thurgood Marshall.
That's not correct. That's correct. She was the president of the North Little Rock NAACP. She and Daisy Bates were convicted in 1960.
Barbie Williams.
That's correct. He was the first African-American trained bison pilot in Arkansas. He trained hundreds of cadets at Tuskegee Institute in Alabama.
Milton Crenshaw.
That's correct. Born a slave in Portland, Arkansas, he became a college president in 1886 at Arkansas Baptist College, a position he held until his death.
Reverend Joseph Booker.
That's correct. He is a blues guitarist and singer-songwriter.
B.B. King.
That's correct. He played basketball with the Harlem.
Archie Bryant.
That's incorrect, sorry.
Bob Gibson.
That's correct. He became the first black coach in Major League Baseball in 1962, coaching for the Chicago Cubs.
Jackie Robinson.
Neal.
That's correct. She is one of the most honored artists by the Grammy Awards, with 18 competitive Grammys and 2 honorary Grammys. This Queen of Soul deserves much respect.
Aretha Franklin.
That's correct. This African-American woman was the first to become a United States judge.
Jane Bowen.
That's correct. The name of the slave ship that brought the slaves.
Steve
Zion. That's correct. Nicknamed the Bird, he was one of the most influential jazz soloists and influential figure in the development of the bebop in 1940s. That's incorrect, sorry.
Charlie Parker.
That's correct. He was among the first to perform heart surgery and found the first in.
Benjamin Marston.
Sorry, that's incorrect. He was among the first to perform heart surgery and found the first interracial.
Dr. Drew.
Sorry, that's incorrect. I'm gonna finish reading the whole question. He was among the first to perform heart surgery and founded the first interracial hospital, Provident Hospital in Chicago. Dr. Daniel Hale Williams. During the summer of 1964, this was highly publicized.
Freedom Summer.
That's correct. He was a black American statesman who was born a slave and escaped at the beginning of the Civil War. He served 5 terms in Congress in the South Carolina. He fought for equal travel rights for blacks and legal and civil protection for children in mixed percentages. The answer is Robert Smalls. This song is called the Negro National Anthem.
Lift every voice to sing.
That's correct. Okay. He was a lawyer, minister, social and political activist, and one of the leading figures in the civil rights movement in Arkansas in 1940. She was elected mayor of Pine Bluff in November.
Debbie Hollinsworth.
Debbie Hollinsworth.
That's correct.
As you all can tell, this was a very competitive round. And the winner is representing W.T. Cheney North. Naomi. Okay, we need Mr. Jackson representing W.T. Cheney South. This round will represent the overall elementary winner.
He was the first black to be appointed to the Supreme Court in 1967.
Thurgood Marshall.
That's correct. This hotel opened.
Being a state mall? I mean, hotel.
Sorry, that's incorrect.
White Law Hotel.
That's correct. She was elected to Congress in 1968.
Shelley Chrisholm.
It's correct. He was the youngest golf player to achieve the career.
Tiger Woods.
That's correct. She was crowned the first Black Miss America in 1983.
Nicole Sullivan.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
Oh
the answer was Vanessa Williams. As a comedian, actress, and co-host of The View,
Whoopi Goldberg.
That's correct. He was the first bishop of the African Methodist Episcopal Church in 1816, the first independent Black denomination in the United States. The correct answer is Richard Allen. He was the first Black to graduate from Harvard College in 1870. He served as the Dean of Howard University School of Law from 1878 to 1880 and opened a law practice. The answer is Richard Greener. A brilliant inventor who invented the hair straightener, three-way traffic lights.
Madison J. Walker?
Sorry, that's incorrect. The answer is Garrett Morgan. He founded Jones Products, a Black male.
George E. Johnson?
That's correct. In 1858, he gave a speech that spoke of the beauty of Black people, and he coined the phrase, "Black is beautiful." The answer is Dr. John Rock. Wife, widow of
Coretta Scott King.
That's correct. He was the first African American to win Mr. America and Mr. Olympia. He won 9 of other professional shows, making him the most successful competitor of all time in bodybuilding. The answer is Chris Dickerson. He was the first African-American elected to statewide office in Virginia and the second elected as governor in the nation.
Douglas Wilder.
That's correct. He He researched in the field of blood transfusion.
Charles Richard Drew.
That's correct. They represented the first black professional soldiers. Their motto was?
Buffalo Soldiers.
That's correct. She was the first black female pilot.
Bessie Coleman.
That's correct. He is a Pine Bluff police chief.
Jeff Humanks.
The answer was Jeff Humanks. He is the second ever African-American coach in the history of professional football. He also holds the record as the longest playing player without a beat. That's correct. In 1974, he became the fifth college football junior player to win the Heisman Trophy. In 1975, he became the second player to win the second Heisman.
Archie Griffin.
That's correct.
We need a drum roll on this one. One point separated the overall elementary winner. W.T. Cheney South. Mr. If you want to see that display of sportsmanship, did you all see Naomi and Jay? Did you all see that display of sportsmanship? That's wonderful. I love it. Good Lord. All right. I just love that sportsmanship. That was super. Okay, we're moving on to our middle school junior high competitors. I need Bel Air North, Jack Roby North, and Jack Roby South. I need you all to take the stage. Bel Air North, Jack Roby North, Jack Roby South. All right? Check your buzzers. Super. All right, we're ready, Miss Allen.
He began researching ways. That's correct. She was a veterinarian.
Debbie Turner.
That's correct. UAPB graduate. That's correct. He's an African American. He is an African-American doctor.
Dr. Benjamin Carson.
That's correct. He was the founder of Fargo.
Lloyd Brown.
That's correct. He is the new chancellor of UF.
Lawrence Alexander.
That's correct. He had a standout career. That's correct. She received a bachelor's. That's correct. A famous bass player.
James Lee III.
That's correct. He was born in Arkansas.
John H. Johnson.
That's correct. Born in Jacksonville.
Joshua.
That's correct. was an African-American. He was an African-American educator and judge. He was an African-American educator and judge. That's correct. He employed the first all-black. That's incorrect.
James Monroe Cox.
That's correct. She was the first black female player.
Missouri Bible College.
That's correct. He was a lawyer, minister.
William Harold Flowers.
That's correct. He was a civil rights leader. That's correct. The author of Up From Slavery. That's correct. He was a free black man.
Benjamin Banneker.
That's correct. She was an actress and... Sorry, that's incorrect. She was an actress and singer and the first African... That's correct. Okay. He is a statesman and retired. Sorry, that's incorrect. That's correct.
Another super competitive round where the deciding winner is decided by 1 point. The middle school junior high winner representing Jack Roby North is Christopher Hurd. All of our students that participated are winners, and they will receive a milestone medal.
I try.
I will not read it in its entirety, but Mayor Debbie Hollingsworth has declared February 15th through February 19th, 2016 as Knowledge Bowl Week in the city of Pine Bluff, Arkansas. And on behalf of the Pine Bluff School District and the Title I Parent and Family Resource Center, we would like to present you with this small token of our appreciation for coming out and serving as moderator. And although we realize that you are a Dalloway Cardinal, we had to put a touch of zebra in there for you. Okay. We have some pads in there that zebra contra pads. Thank you so much. I would like to give a special thanks to our Knowledge Bowl facilitators at the various school sites. I could not possibly do this without their help. So if you are here, would you please stand, and we need to give them a round of applause. The Knowledge Bowl facilitator at Broadmoor Elementary, and it's also in your program booklet, is Ms. Craters. Ms. Craters here, representing Southwood Elementary, and I saw Ms. Nanette here. Ms. Nanette, would you please stand? Representing 34th Elementary is Ms. Lakeisha Higgins. Representative Cheney is Ms. Geraldine Bullard, and Cheney took everything. Representing Bel Air Middle School, Ms. Yvette Johnson, and representing Jack Rowley Junior High, Ms. Bernie Roberts. Also a special thanks to our judges and timekeepers. They come out every year. Our judges representing Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated are Ms. Ashley Stewart. If you want to stand, just raise your hand where you are. Ms. Deidre Johnson, Ms. Patricia Johnson, Ms. Shirley Bruce, and our head judge, Ms. Sharon Fletcher, who also came over and helped us to decorate. You know, we could not have this function without the help of the co-op here. Mr. Danny Hazelwood is the director, and Sandy Metz is administrative assistant. And we could not do any of this without Mr. B. Mr. B takes off a day, to come over and set up the sound system. And he does not have to do that. Let me repeat that again. He takes one of his two personal days to do that. And Mr. B, thank you so much. We appreciate you so much. Now, for our scholars, the presentation of our scholars. And scholars, what did I tell all of you all when I went to your school? I told you that you... All right, all of you all are winners. If there are any, Ms. Bullard, would you come up and help us, and Ms. Nanette, assist any other school district personnel that are present? Ms. Sharon Fletcher, Ms. Patricia Johnson, would you all come up and help us. And I'm gonna read these names, because as I always say, these kids could be someplace else doing anything else. Do you all know how many pages of information that these kids studied? And they still had, how many?
13.
Say that again, Naomi.
13.
They had to study 13 pages of information, and they still had to do their schoolwork, take those TLI tests, and everything. Ms. Fletcher, I think what we would do first, we would give out a medallion, winners, and then that way. Okay, representing Broadmoor, and if the parents are present, when we call your student's name, would you please stand? And please forgive me if I mispronounce some of these names. And if you would be so gracious, don't correct me while I'm going through the names so we can get through them, okay? Okay. Representing Broadmoor, Jamacia Bell, parent is Shayna Allen, Alicia Bell, Devante Smith is the parent of that scholar, Kiara Green, Matina Commons, Karell Jackson, Kelly Williams, Lynchia Amber Cumbry, Mae Murphy, Joseph Smith, parent is Ebony A.G. and Kamarian Luster, Keisha Luster. They're not present? I need to come out and support their classmates. Now, for the... All right. And the following Broadmoor participants will receive a medallion and a trophy. I'm going to read the names of the winners first so we will not confuse the trophies. Okay. Aston White is Broadmoor's North winner. The parent is Broadmoor's South winner is Charleston Collins. The parent is Whitman Pratt. And I think we want to do a photo op with our winners. And the alternate winner, is Kaylee Sanders. Turn around so we can. Okay. Southwood, our medallion winners first. Kayla Mixon. Ms. Erica Mixon, Latoya Early, the parent is Nicole Odom, Eddie Watkins, the parent is Kay Larry, Madison Green, the parent is Dion Huggins, and Dewan Savage, the parent is Geraldine Moore. Those are the medallion winners. These are the medallion winners and the trophy winners. I will read the winners first. Okay. Anaya Harris, Southwood North winner. M. McDonald, y'all know Mr. Abe can't pronounce these names, but I'll tell you the initial right. The parent is Larry McDonald, Southwood South winner. Our alternate Southwood winners are Kenyon Winston, Natasha and Dan, and our South winner is Felicia Hickman, Ms. Bonner. Give those scholars a round of applause. Medallion winners, Ian Wiley. The parent is Denisha Gold. S. Ford, parent is Laura Ford. C. Curry, parent is Kimberly Miller. And Caleb Gordon, parent is Kayla DeShazer. And those two. You will give them to their students. Okay, for the winners, 34th North winner, Makaya Williams. South winner, Braylon Langle. Bateman. Y'all see how small some of these babies out of study, 13 pages of information. Our 34th alternate winner is Sharina Clinchdale, James Clinchdale Jr. And our South winner is Grade 1 Mason, Tamika Davis. W.T. Cheney. Our medallion winners are Sydney Thomas, Sean Thomas is there, Kennedy Colclasier, Deborah Russell, and Taylor Darden, parents Mr. and Mrs. Arnold Robinson. Those are the medallion winners. Okay, our medallion and trophy winners. And I think Naomi told me that the J was silent, so I'm probably, Naomi Jimenez. Okay, is W.T. Cheney North winner. W.T. Cheney South winner. It's Crispin Jackson. W.T. Cheney alternate winner North is Elijah Hampton. The proud parent is Brittany Hampton. And the alternate South winner is Amari Russell. Parent is Tammy. Bel Air Middle School. North winner is Dylan Mayo. Medallion and the big trophy. Winner trophy. Not the, no, Miss, she has it. The medallion winners are Aria Logan, Mr. and Mrs. Roosevelt Logan, Alicia Forrest. These are my medallion winners. Kay Gettis, Miss Tiffany Mays, and Shantavius Haywood, medallion winner. Proud parent is Marcy Thomas. Jack Roby Junior High. Medallion winner is Ashley Hamilton. And the North winner is Christopher Hurd. And Caitlin Peterson. Elementary division, our overall elementary winner. I need you all to stand here to get some information from you so I can get a cashier's check to you, my preliminary round winners from each of the elementary. In other words, the two students that went head to head in the elementary round, I need to get some information from you guys also, and my overall middle school junior high winner. I need to get some information from you. I also need to acknowledge from the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. You all see Miss Ingram. Wait, okay. We thank you so much. We thank you so much for coming out and taping this, and if past practice is correct, we probably can go on the UAPB website, if they're still doing that, and see it. So you all need to give her a big round of applause. I know you all probably saw the winners and the alternate winners' names in the Pandora commercial. Let's just show of hands. Did you all see that? Okay. And I will submit another article with the winners' names in the paper also. That's all. Overall, I know. My overall elementary winner. Where's my overall elementary winner? You get another trophy. You taking home my whole family hard work. And my overall middle school, junior high winner. Also, it's Mr. Hurd, right? He also gets an additional trophy. Thank you.